was alleged that Michael Spavor was passing information to Michael Kovrig. Of course, not many details of the case against them ever emerged. They were